A cubic function is a type of nonlinear function. Here, we have an example of a linear function in the format y equals mx plus b. Here, m is the slope, and b is the y-intercept. Cubic functions are written a bit differently. The standard format of a cubic function is y is equal to ax to the third plus bx squared plus cx plus d, where a is not equal to 0. Here, we have a graph of what a standard cubic function might look like. In future lectures, I'll talk more about the characteristics of cubic functions.